doing something different. We're going fishing. We're here at Lake Isabella. We're going to launch the rafts and do some crappie fishing. So if you're interested in watching how to catch crappies, stay tuned. If there are any crappies, we'll see. There's a lot of people on the other shore over there already fishing, and we're gonna go along the tree lines over there, shop around. Let's see if any fish. Stay tuned. Let's go fishing. Get my boat out. Water is nice and clear. First time this year fishing. Let's see how it goes. And let's drop my engine down and there we go. Leaving the van. Bye. Okay. Good luck.
All right. I'll probably be playing more with the electronics.
Yeah.
Trying to figure out how it works.
Yep. Have fun with it. My quiet engine. Okay. Thank you.
It became like life or death, I think.
And both number two is going.
It's like, this is like paddle boarding.
Yeah. Okay, we're waiting for the fish finder to be set up.
Oh no, don't count on that. I think we're better.
We give him a minute, otherwise we go find fish and we come back and tell him where the fish is going to be.
Bye-bye.
Guys, crappie fishing. Here is my number three. But this is about the size we get this year. I don't know why, well, where all the big ones go, but very small fish. This is what we're using. It's this is blue minnow, but everybody's catching fish over there. I don't see any like bigger size, so I think we have lunch. Let's catch some more. Big belly full of eggs too. It's red hot right now, biting almost every egg. Bait of choice. Vanrit.
Only a few seconds.
It didn't take long to get the fish. crappie. A lot of crappies. I take a little break. We caught so many fish. The problem is we got nothing to cook the fish. We forgot the pots and pans. That's what happened when I packed. Anyways, good day fishing. Now what we're gonna do is plan B for the food. We can't cook the fish.
Cup of noodle.
Cup of noodle.
Is that enough for one meal?
Yeah. Okay.
Good.
Nice work. Yeah.
We got all those poles back there.
This is what happened when you forgot to pack the cooking stuff when you're outdoor. Plan B. The salad. We have Subway. It's going to be for lunch and dinner. And I have my crazy bread here from Little Caesars over there. Hey, we survive. You having fun, honey?
Oh yeah.
It's my last one I caught. We're gonna let this one go grow bigger, okay? Bye, buddy. Done fishing for today. Getting ready to take a nice warm shower and relax for tonight and also enjoy the view.